we're about to go to the Upper Kachura Lake and the Sork Valley. It's about like half an hour drive, I think, to the Sork Valley, and I can't remember how much to the Upper Kachura Lake, but it should be good.
So
we're going to drive there and let's go. So we drove to a car parking space and now we are walking to the Upper Kachura Lake. I can already hear water, which is a good sign. It's pretty cool. I actually think it's going to be very cool. Oh, here's a stream. Oh, give me 1 second. So we march on forwards. Let's go. Also, one thing that's really sick about walking like this, it's really cool. It's just, you just look around and the views are just like incredible. Look at this. It's just lovely mountains all around. I'm going to navigate through some wet tracks. Let's go. I do love a bit of adventure, so let's go. I'm something let's go as well. But yeah, this is, it's very nice, and I would recommend coming here because there's nice tracks to walk on to get to the place. It's perfectly safe, in my opinion. It's just, overall, a banging place to go. So one thing also quite cool is on the way out when you're walking, there's just a bunch of little restaurants and cafes and stuff. So here's a little dead animal head that was in front of one of the restaurants. So it's just a very scenic path. Look, watch this. We have the first glimpse of the lake, and I can tell you right now, the colour of the water is stunning. It's tantalising. It's luscious. Let me actually show you a glimpse of it. You can't beat proper nice natural beauty, can you? Can you? So almost there, and like the sound of the little lake, and it's surrounded by mountains, and it's a nice walk down. I would 100% recommend, if you want to come to Pakistan, come to the north and come visit these places that you're gonna be seeing in my videos, because they are incredible. Now we're climbing back up, which is slightly tiring, and we are heading to Sork Valley, which is 15-20 minutes away. Should be good. That was nice to go see the lake. The water was very nice and clear, as you saw. There was some like boating activities and that kind of stuff, but we thought let's go see the Sork Valley, because boating, I guess you can kind of do it anywhere. So now we are on our way. We've stopped at this big bridge, which I'm about to walk on now. And I don't know if you can hear me because of how loud the water is, but it's gushing and windy. Wow! So being on this bridge is something else. You can feel the water spray. It's so loud. The rickety bridge, and it's so windy for some reason as soon as you step on the bridge as well. Wow. This truly is something else. Wow. The water is so rapid as well, like you can see it beneath you in the cracks in the bridge. probably my favorite thing I've been on so far. I've got, because it's just so, you feel the spray of the water, you can hear how loud the water is, you can see how rapid it is, and like, it's just, it's a completely other feeling, right? Wow. Oh yeah, let's go. Test the sound difference. So I'm off the bridge right now, and now I'm on the bridge, and like, you can just, it's so much louder here, and just like, I can't get over how rapid it is. Like, I've seen videos and stuff, but I've never really, like, I never thought it would be this crazy. 10 out of 10 would recommend. Valley, and it's beautiful. The drive up was great. No, the drive up was really nice, and now we are here, and even you can see behind me, it's just absolute beauties. Beauties upon beauties, matey. Beauties upon beauties. Oh yeah. So Harley just pointed out a good thing. Look how fast the river is, even here. We're like, we kept going so much further from that bridge, and now look at this, and it's so flat, it just looks so like flat and streamlined. It's so cool. Look at this. This is absolutely beautiful, stunning. Look at that. This is the kind of shot you see in the movies. Harley, you look quite majestic right now, but look at this. It's just, I could genuinely sit here and I could just, I could watch it all day. All day. Harley wants to skip some stones? Yeah, come on, first try. First try! And he hits one. Yeah, but this is, and like, you can see snow on the mountains back there. We're gonna have some chai as well, and I cannot wait, because this is absolutely beautiful. And the thing about being in a valley is it's so peaceful, because it's just quiet apart from the river. It's just,
that's why it's so quiet.
And you can just, it's, and it's just, what can you say? And it's just, you're just surrounded by mountains. It's just, it's beautiful. Okay, Hardy wants to film this. Yeah, it didn't work again. But it is immaculate.